On February 23, 1980, Hanni Wenzel of Liechtenstein wins the women's slalom, her second gold medal of the Lake Placid Winter Games. She entered all three women's alpine skiing events and performed better in each one. In the downhill, she earned a silver medal. In the giant slalom, she recorded the fastest time of the first run and the third fastest of the second run to win the gold medal by 46 hundredths of a second.